look at my son. Pride is not the word.